All right, so we're gonna be candling some quail eggs, and I'm hiding in my bathroom because it's a room in the house that doesn't have any windows because we need it dark in here.
Let that summer sunshine always stay humble and kind. Don't take for granted the love this life gives you. When you get where you're going, don't forget, turn back around. Help the next one in line. Always stay humble and kind.
So the light that you're seeing is actually from the incubator. So you can see them down inside there. I wrote on the top morning and then what marking they should have on the egg, just so that I can keep track. So that's why that's written there. You can go watch my other video. It shows how I built this quail incubator, this egg incubator. So go watch my other video on how to build this incubator. It's just a styrofoam cooler, a thermostat, a light bulb. Anyways, go watch the other video. So today we're going to be candling these little eggs. I've got this flashlight. It's an LED flashlight. It's got a really bright bulb. I mean, that's really bright. The brighter the bulb, the better you can actually see through the eggs. Quail eggs are really hard to see. So what we're going to do, I'm going to put the little quail egg in my hand like this so that my hand can block out the light from this flashlight. And we're going to shine it on it like this. You can see, it's kind of hard to see, let me block that light. This egg is actually unfertilized. It gets a really bright yellowish, kind of looks a little green here to me, but you can see that there's nothing inside of it. So this egg didn't make it. It didn't do anything. So it was either unfertilized or just didn't even start growing. It's all right. I'll leave the flashlight on. Okay, so I've got another egg here, and it's kind of hard to see, but this line right here, it's topped with a little bit of blood. So it looks like this egg didn't make it. Let me see if I can turn it around and show you another angle. There, you can see it better right there. This ring goes all the way around the egg, and it's still kind of see-through down here. I'm pretty sure that this egg started to develop and then died some point during incubation. Let me see if I can find an egg that actually has a baby in it to show you the difference. Alright, this one has a baby in it. It's really hard to see on the camera. Let's see if I can get it to focus better. It's really hard to see. Alright, so we got the air sac up here, and it's really dark on the bottom, hard to see through. And I'm seeing some veins on the egg. Let me see if I can get it to show up on the camera. Let me turn it and see. I can see them, but I just don't know if that's going to show up on the camera very well. Hold on just a minute. So I have the number 6 written right here on it. Yeah, you can't really see it very well. But it does have veining on there. So I think this baby's still alive. We're going to leave it in the incubator and just see what it does. This one has another blood ring. I'm not sure if you can see it. I lost a lot of these babies. We had an unfortunate event happen where the outlet got turned off and it shut my incubator off. So we were down to 80 degrees before I noticed it and was able to turn it back on. And I think we're going to lose a lot of quail because of it. I hope you can see this one. This baby is alive. And he's moving. We got to see him move. Oh, I don't think you can see it on the camera. Yeah, you can a little bit if you look right where the zero is at. See that thing bobbing up and down, that shadow? That is a baby chick moving inside that egg. Oh, that's fun. My 10-year-old's here with me. She got to see it move too. That's exciting. We have another baby that's moving. So I will hold still and see if you can see it. You can kind of see in the middle of the egg, a light keeps appearing and then disappearing again. That's the baby moving in there. That's so fun.
It's cool.
Oh, they're just so cute. I'm really excited to see these guys hatch.
I know.